doing you a favor, Princess Castle?
It's a monster. A big, scary monster.
So where's this at? This looks like the kitchen.
Yeah, I think so.
Hope that's not me.
It's not you, silly.
I'm so glad. Okay, darling, I'm gonna go back in the kitchen and finish my cooking, okay?
Okay, Mommy.
Now I need you to clean up, because we're gonna eat dinner soon. Okay? All right, darling.
Brushing in the far corners of your mouth will ensure all your teeth stay sparkling and clean. Even better yet, use dental floss for added protection against cavities, and eating vegetables will ensure your teeth stay nice and strong.
Some vegetables.
No!
Hey, Mom. Hey, Watermelon Farmers of America. We'll be right back after these messages.
Brush your teeth well. You don't want to get cavities. Get the front, back, top, bottom, inside, outside, left side, and right side.
I will.
Okay, sweetie. I'll see you in the morning.
Good night.
Okay, honey. I'm going to go outside and work on my motorcycle. Make sure Sammy gets to bed early so she gets up in the morning.
I will. Make sure you don't get hurt working on the bike.
I promise.
Thank you. Potato! Potato! Carrot!
The monster was forcing me to eat vegetables, cheese, and salad, but I resisted.
What did you do?
I ate the candy instead.
Oh yeah? Like me!
Mom!
What?
Eat your vegetables.
Now, boys and girls, cavities can easily be avoided by brushing your teeth and staying away from sweets. And if you don't,
the veggie monster will get you.
Thank you.